Wow, I look like a bum. A big old bummy bum. Hey, it's Original Curly J, and today. Today, we're gonna be doing a pamper routine. Yes, yes. So this is very fitting because I'm going on my cruise. So I was like, yo, let me show y'all my monthly pamper routine. Some of the things inside the video, like washing my face, I do every single day. It's not a monthly thing, but stuff like shaving, doing my toes, things like that are a monthly keep up, right? If you want to see what's up underneath this thing, go check out my previous video. I show you guys that I tried to do twists. How'd they come out? You'll have to watch the video to find out. Sorry. Sorry. Other than that, we gotta get into this. I have a long night ahead of me. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and make sure to hit the notification bell. Like I said, I have tons of content coming and I'm gonna really take this thing seriously because I love doing this. I really do. And don't forget to follow me on all my social medias, which will be linked down below. You should already be following me. What are you doing? And without further ado, let's commence the voiceover. Yeah. All right, so here we go. Voiceover has commenced. I'm sorry for my voice. I am sick. But first, we're gonna start off with shaving. Yes. We're gonna use my EOS Sensitive Skin Shaving Cream, and I'm gonna go ahead and do my legs first. Don't mind that trash behind me. I mean, it is a bathroom, so there is a trash can, yeah. And we're gonna do our legs and then our armpits. Boom. I know, y'all don't have to clown me. We're about to take care of it. Don't worry. Yeah, I know the transformation is crazy. But I mean, it's natural to grow body hair, so I'm not tripping. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just gonna have to deal with me, the whole me. Everybody grow hair. So what? I'm about to get rid of it. It don't matter. All right, and now I'm about to go shower. I'm gonna use the Simply Unwind Sandalwood and Vanilla Body Scrub and my CeraVe Cream to Foam Cleanser. So I'll be right back. And now that I'm back, I'm gonna go ahead and shave around my eyebrows, just shape them. I'm gonna use coconut oil and completely slather, lather, and mix around on my skin. I'm gonna make sure that the skin surrounding my eyebrows is completely covered in coconut oil. Just stops me from getting nicked and things like that. I'm gonna brush my eyebrows flat, and then I'm just gonna go in. And here is how they look. Next, we got our toes. I'm gonna go ahead and first soak them in some Epsom salt bath for about 15 to 20 minutes, and then we're gonna go ahead and clean them up, and then we're gonna go ahead and paint them. They look so good. Now we're gonna get into packing. So first, I'm just getting everything together. It looks very crazy. I'm just getting my shoes, my bags, and in a moment here, you're gonna see toiletries and like my clothing on my bed. Yeah, it looks like a hot mess, but y'all see, y'all will see. So first, I go ahead and put my toiletries inside of some baggies just to keep them from, you know, messing up anything else if they spill. And then I'm gonna go ahead and prep a little hair bag as well. All right, then I'm just gonna go ahead and take my clothes and I'm gonna put them in piles of what is gonna be worn together, like put them in outfit categories. Then when I go ahead and start placing everything inside the suitcase, I'm going to fold them together. So I'm gonna lay them on top of each other and then roll them together as one outfit. So that way when I go inside my bag, they are already set inside of their outfits and I don't have to find each piece for each outfit.
after the clothes are in there, I'm going to go ahead and place my sandals. I'm just going to flatten them as much as possible and kind of stuff them around inside of the open spaces. That way I can give myself some extra room for my bags, which are next. I'm just going to place them right on top, and they are laying perfectly in there, super organized. I'm loving it. Next are those toiletries that we already bagged up. I'm just gonna go ahead and place them inside of the pouch over on the top of the suitcase just to get them out the way and make sure that they are in one area just in case anything pops open, like I said. Next, we're gonna go ahead and get my jewelry all set inside this little pouch. So basically, I take an index card and I fold it into three, and I go ahead and keep one flap open. And what I do is I take some tape, right? And this is just for my necklaces, the long pieces that might get tangled. I tape one side of the necklace to the inside of that flap, and then I go ahead and I wrap the necklace around the inside, and then I fold the top over and go ahead and secure it with a piece of tape, and that just keeps them from getting tangled in one another, and I can easily just open it when I need that necklace, you know? It might be the broke people way, but you know what? It works. It works real well. Then I'm just gonna go ahead and place all of my jewelry inside of this little pouch, make sure that it's all organized in there, and then I'm gonna go ahead and place this last part inside of the bag.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you really enjoyed. If you did, give this video a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. I know you want to. I would greatly appreciate it. Follow me on all my social medias as well. You know, all the behind the scenes, all the pictures, all the stuff from this trip. I'm serious. Just go do it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.